Hi viewers, welcome to Prasanna Sriram's channel. In this video, let's take dictation of shorthand 80 words per minute. Let's get ready. Start. 3, 2, 1. Start. So, we had a general discussion on the supplementary demands some time back, and now honorable members had another occasion to have a discussion on this particular demand. As honorable member said that it was not good to bring a second supplementary demand in the course of the year. Sometime back I explained the matter. It is easy for the government to put up our own demand in the original estimates. We could have done that, but we are trying to see that we get the approval of the House when certain schemes are sanctioned. If the expenditure is on a scheme newly taken up in the course of the year, then we say that it is new service. That is the procedure in regard to supplementary estimates. It is inevitable for government to move supplementary demands. Of course, members can ask us to come before the legislature before the scheme is actually implemented, but that is a different point. One honorable member said that the guest houses should be better furnished and that first class hospitality should be shown to the guests who arrived here. We are thankful to him for his suggestion. After all, it is necessary that guests who come from foreign countries and various places must be received appropriately. Every state spends a large sum of money on the tours for visitors. It must not be said that we do not want to maintain guest house. But if we maintain a guest house, it is desirable that the state guest house should have proper furniture and it should be maintained at a high level. So, we shall see what can be done with regard to the guest houses. On this occasion, the question of the tours of ministers was raised. One honorable member said that we were not touring enough. Sometimes we get tired when we come back after a tour. There are so many non-officials come to us and make representations. As a matter of fact, we gather much information from these people. Otherwise, they would not be getting any chance to make any such representations to us at all. Of course, we are not carried away by what they say and it is not as if we do not verify the facts given to us. Sometimes it gives some sort of relief to them when they represent their own grievances to us. Letter from the New India Cotton Mills Limited, Mumbai, to Messrs. Murthy and Company, Hyderabad. Dear Sirs, with reference to your letter of the 3rd instant, we are very sorry to have to ask for an extension of time to execute your order. As you know, the strike of the workers in our factory affected our business for a short time. However, we are glad to inform you that work has been resumed and we are making efforts to fulfill our contracts. But we are afraid that it will not be possible for us to effect delivery on 1st June. We are confident that we will be able to effect delivery on 1st July, and we hope that you will agree to this course. We hope you will realize that the delay is due to circumstances beyond our control, and we shall very much appreciate if you can reply by written of post giving us this additional time. Yours faithfully. Thank you for following this dictation. For more videos and dictations like this, please subscribe our channel, like, share, and give your feedback in the comment box. For more updates on our channel, don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you.